has helped a number of singers get their careers off the ground. Justin Bieber is just one of the most fabulous ones. Justin Bieber.
Seriously, you ask your kids. They know who Justin Bieber is, and you should too. He is the next big thing. Here is, he's singing a song called One Time. Listen to this. Are going crazy, and the little girls would like to hear him sing live today on our show.
Yeah, they're going to do it over there at Ridley High School in Folsom, Delaware County, Pennsylvania, which is where Jeffrey T. Jacquez is. This is huge. A lot of people don't know who this guy is, but he's a big deal. Hi.
Oh, her mic's not working. Well, hopefully.
Turn your mic on. We can't.
There
we go.
There you go.
It should be on.
Okay, it's on.
You guys are having issues back there because I can perfectly hear you just fine.
Issues.
Okay, what do you got?
When I open my mouth, I just, you know, I rattle off. But yeah, no, he is a big deal, especially at Ridley High School this morning because the ladies are very excited. Justin, where are you? He's asking me questions this morning. Like, he's the reporter. And I'm the celebrity.
What's up?
Isn't he like the cutest?
Yeah.
He says he's going to make me his girlfriend. I'm really excited about this.
He's 15.
What? No. We're already dating.
I know he's 15. He knows I'd get in trouble. So here's the deal. They're really, really excited to have you here.
It's going
to
be a lot of fun. I'm really excited.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I think what's really nice is that you're coming here, and then I guess all of the money from the tickets are going to a local charity. So that's very, very nice of you to do.
Yes, it's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm really excited.
Yeah, tell me what songs you're gonna be singing. I have an idea. I heard you practice.
I'm gonna be performing "Favorite Girl," "Lonely Girl," and "One Time," and there might be another one that is a secret.
A secret.
Yeah.
Are you gonna tell me? Can you at least whisper to my ear?
No.
My God.
Okay.
Dude.
It's gonna be a secret if I tell you.
But tell me how it feels at 15 years old to already have two songs. I mean, chopping tarts. How does that feel?
I mean, it's amazing. I came from YouTube and putting just YouTube videos on the internet and having it blow up so fast has just been amazing.
And talk to me about that. This happened like in late 2007. You were, what, entering local contests,
yeah.
And you and your mom decided to post these videos so that your friends could see it, and then what happened?
And then it just kind of blew up. I didn't really plan on any of this really happening. It just kind of happened, and here I am.
Yeah, I heard you took a plane down to Atlanta, saw somebody special.
Yes, I met Usher, and it was pretty sweet.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And then just like that, boom, you're signed, and now you're a hit.
I guess.
Yeah.
It took me a little while. It took me a little while to record and do this whole promo thing, but yeah, it's kind of working.
Is it stressful? I mean, you're 15. That's a lot to take in, no?
I mean, it is stressful sometimes, but I mean, I have so many good people around me. We have fun all the time, so it's good.
So you can't hear, but we're playing your song back at the station. You gotta go get ready for a concert. One more question. Do you have a girlfriend?
I don't have a girlfriend. I'm single.
He's single. Jen,
actually,
he is single.
I know. I'm available. And now, do me a favor.
Oh, wait, are we dating?
They're dating?
What? Yeah.
Oh, don't tell anybody.
Okay.
I'm trying to get
in trouble.
Okay. Mikey's hair to do the cool thing that Justin's hair does, like that swoof over.
Oh, okay. They want you to move your hair around.
How does that work?
Does he have ears?
Oh, do that.
I like this.
Do you have ears? They want to know, are there ears behind all that hair?
No, I don't have ears. I can't hear anything.
He can't hear a thing. He only can sing, so
well,
get over it, guys.
We're going to hear him sing. The girls are going wild. They want to hear him sing. We'll get to that in just a little bit.
You can do it.
Okay.
Thank you, Neff. You know, this guy loves
Bye.
Wings so much, he started.